Hello, Innisfil. It is Friday, October the 2nd, and this is your COVID update. I haven't done one in a while because, quite frankly, there wasn't much to update you on. Things were going relatively well throughout the summer. We went actually 3 weeks without a single case. But the second wave is here. This week, we're seeing some troubling trends. We had 5 cases this week alone. And what is also troubling, not only the number of cases, but that they're a community acquired. And I have to go back to about the beginning of May before I can get that number of cases in a single week. So what does that mean? It means we have to be more vigilant. We have to assume that anyone we're coming in contact with could have the virus. So the same thing that we did in the spring, we have to do again. And that includes contracting your social circle. So the health unit is suggesting even to go back to what we were doing in the spring, which is just contact with your household and everyone else social distance with, or wear a mask, do the hand washing. Also, keep in mind that if you are unfortunate enough to come up with COVID, the health unit will be contacting you and they'll need to know every person you've come in contact with over the past several days. So think about that when you are maybe breaking the rules a little bit, and please be vigilant because we have to protect each other. Next weekend is Thanksgiving, and normally I'd be going to my parents' house and my kids would come. But that's not going to happen this year. We are not going to get together. We're all staying in our own households, and then we'll do a Zoom call so that we can share a bit of time together. And I've told you before, if my 85-year-old parents can learn to Zoom, anybody can learn to Zoom. So I know it's not what you want to hear. It is not what I want to tell you, but it's important that we do nip this in the bud and we do get this second wave under control as quickly as possible. Another incentive is that the province has indicated that this time they won't do blanket closures. They'll look at everything region by region. So the better we are here in Simcoe Muskoka, the better off our businesses will be, the better off the seniors in our seniors' home will be. So please keep that in mind when you're following the rules, and I thank you for doing that. Stay safe, Innisfil, and we'll talk soon.